everyone, welcome here tonight to the Bonsecure Junior C football final between Araglen and Lismire. The team for Araglen is Tommy Tatsfini in goal, Shane Keane, Connor back, Jay Russell, full back, Lance Lamassi in the other corner, Fanon Hickey, Kane O'Mahony, and Jack Kearney. Sean Hague in the middle of the field with Ben Carey, Keelan Condon, Thomas Dooner Keneally, number 11, Paul Hines, Shawnee Murray, James Gus Kearney, captain, and Alan Hagerty. Subs: Davey Brown, Patrick Keneally, David Nelligan, Brendan Allen, Liam Keane, Paul Hickey, Kieran O'Donovan, Neilis Kearney, PJ Hearn, and Peter O'Loughlin. Dennis Toomey is the trainer. Selectors: James Kearney, Sean Allen, Peter O'Loughlin, Alan Hagerty, and Kevin Fitz. Sean Cummins is the physio, Brendan Carey is the doctor, and John Brown is the stats, and Tom Brown. And Grattan O'Rourke is the coach.
Kevin. Thanks, Seamus. For Lismire, it's Cahill Field in goals, Neil O'Connor, Sean McSweeney, Thomas Sheehan, Mark Field, Daniel Richard, Goini, Patrick Buckley. Midfield is Michael McSweeney, O'Sheen O'Connor, and in the forward line is Jack Sheehan, Eamon Hayes, Jamie Feen, Darren O'Sullivan, Colum Noonan, and Damien Feen.
We would ask you to show your appreciation and stand while we have the minute of silence, the moment of silence.
Fine and white now, Kevin.
Tee Seamus.
Ball going in forward. Sean King. Well done, Lawrence. Well done. Well done, Rog. Well done, Lawrence. Well done, Johnny. Very slippery conditions, Kevin.
They did well there, no, Seamus.
Oh, come on, Johnny. Come on, Johnny.
What the Christ is it?
Come on, Shakes. Lismire settling in well, Kevin. Well done, well done. Well done, Shane.
They stand their ground.
Yeah. Free out. Well done, lads.
They did very well there, no, Seamus. How was it you're not tagging out tonight, Seamus?
It's too cold, Kevin. That shine free ref, no free given it. Yes. Aye, free in. Has been. Lismire putting on a bit of pressure.
They have all the player.
Punch here. Well done. It is tough going, Kevin.
Jeez, it is the worst he's going to get.
Shawnee Hegarty in a lot of the play already. Hello, Shawnee.
It's been all his moya at the start, hasn't it?
Over carrying a free out. Come on, let's get it together. We're a little bit all over the place, haven't we? Keelan Condon. On down to Aaron Hegarty. Come on, Aaron. To Jack. Hello, Jack. Shawnee Motherway. Yeah. There, Gus. On, Gus. I'm trying to get on the left peg. Yeah. On, Gus.
What?
Go on, Gus. Well done, Gussie boy.
Well done, Gus, Kearney.
Yeah. All he needed was to get onto the left foot, Kevin.
That's it. He's younger, that man is getting service.
A good score now after Lismire having all the play.
Yeah.
I'd say by the looks of it, scores are going to be hard to come by, aren't they?
The defence did well even to,
it is, yeah,
to get it out.
Good kick out. Now the Dooners on the ball. They're attacking now with purpose. Go on, Doon. The ball. On to Paul Hines. Oh, Jesus Christ, was a rascal. But I'd say he saw the headlines. And it was a fair rasper now, but just, I'd say.
Very close.
Rain teeming down here now. We looked very sprightly when we were going forward there, didn't
we? You'd be saying, should they have taken a point?
No,
would we want it again?
Lismire on the ball. Oh, Lismire have a free. Shane Keane, Raj. On, lads. Free into Lismire coming. Free into Lismire.
That was harsh enough, no, Seamus, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just a bit of. Shawnee Hegarty doing a lot of the work there in the middle of the field, isn't he? To be fair to him. He's having a great year now, that man. You'd nearly be player of the year, I'd say, for the club, would you think?
I don't know, wouldn't it?
Shawnee Hegarty.
Ben Carey is there up with him too.
It's great to have a bit of youth to be picking young lads like that.
But still, you needed the likes of James Kearney there, the experience to.
They'd settle him down. Point there for Lismire. Sean Johnny again. On to Rog. On to Bean. Come on now, lads. Come on, Bean. Leave it off. Finan. Come on, Bean. Come on, Bean. Come on, lads. Runners. Where's the runners? Come on. Now, Aaron. What are you doing? Ball in. Come on. Come on, Johnny. Come on. Point. We'll take it. Great score. Great score,
a
lads.
A mighty score.
Well worked.
Lalashy and Casey would have been proud of that one.
He drew an old fly kick at us, Kevin. Bit of a Bruce Lee. We'll take it. Whatever way it went over the bar. A bit of a break in play now, an injury for the full back.
Is that Neilis Kearney I see warming up over there? So is he?
Oh, Jesus, I don't know, Kevin. I didn't see him come out. I think he's inside getting rubbed on the table. I don't know. I'd say they could be saving him for the last couple of minutes of the game, maybe.
Do you think he'd save the day?
Oh, sure. He done it before, I'd say. Or maybe, no, I don't think he did. No, I was thinking of someone else. But no. He might. He might make an appearance.
There was one time he wouldn't get his, he got his priorities all wrong and went to Carmi Hostel the day before.
He did. Left us down badly. How's ever, we're back on again here. Dooner. Well done, lads. They're trying to link up the play, to be fair. Keelan Condon. Well done, Keelan. Free in, ref. Free in. The long way's out for Gus. Dooner looking for the quick one. Come on, lads. Someone show for him. Goes free in again, ref, around the neck.
Three of them.
Come on, ref, for fuck's sake. Take it, put it down, take it yourself, Goes.
He had three of them hanging off him.
What are we on the scoreboard, Kevin? 2 points to one, this will make it three. Well done, Gus. Never in doubt. Even though they did have a bit of a look at it. We'll take them all. 3 points to one. Rain easing off. Well done, Shani. Well done, Shani. Dooner's picking up a lot of ball there now and orchestrating it there from the middle. Well done, Doon. Now. Lads, you have to be brave. Lismire now trying to walk it out. Cross field ball. No. Oh no, Lawrence. Oh, Lawrence, well done, Lawrence. They have a free in given. Bit of an advantage. He's quick enough with the whistle, Kevin.
I don't know, but Lawrence was swinging off him there.
I suppose he was. We gave him that one.
As Johnny Herndon would say, for a bit of development.
A small touch. That's wide.
And Jesus, keep it out.
Keep it out, lads. Go on, Devin. That's off goal. Well done, touch.
Wait, how many touch?
Come on, Fanon, out with it. Out with it. Good lad. Is he going to give a free out? He is, of course. He likes it.
The defence is doing very well down now, Seamus. Any attack, they're always locking them down.
Oh, that's dangerous. Very dangerous. Well done, Ben. Now. Man, lads. He's more working hard, but in fairness, the boys are standing up good and solid. Wide ball. Leave it out. Good stuff, lads. Pressure off again.
There's very kind of kamikaze stuff there for the moment.
It does, yeah. It doesn't. Didn't what you call stylish.
No. But
Tots now at the kick out.
Shiny here got the Endona winning a lot of ball.
Yeah, definitely. No fault. Oh no, lads, get organised again. Come on, Paul. Now. Run out. That'll do. Now, lads, come on. Who switched on first?
Well, lads, we're looking first.
Well done, Fanon. All right, it's coming out. Conditions are very slippy. We'll leave you off with that one.
I don't know about you, Seamus, but a hot whiskey would be nice.
Oh, it's freezing. The owner calling for the ball. Get there. Big man, this number 8 for Lismire, isn't he?
So he'd be some lad now to kick stones here.
Oh. They're working hard now, both teams, to be fair, for the conditions. No, well done.
Good man.
Shawnee Hagerty again, boy. Now, Ben, come on, Dooner screaming down the middle. There's the ball. Wrong player. Way, Ben. No, no. No fall, no fall, no fall. Come on, no, lads. Oh, Jesus, Kevin.
Shawnee Hagerty did very well there.
Shawnee Hagerty, yeah. Dooner working very hard. Ben Carey. Jack. That explained very well. A bit of cuteness needed. No, lads. Hello, Bean. Oh, oh, oh. Wrong options. An old thing we have a habit of a lot, Kevin, is giving it away.
We're making hard work of it.
Another free. There's Moyer. Free in, and definitely he had to give it the second time.
He was always going to give it in
death. Yeah.
So Dennis is getting a bit agitated over there.
Oh yeah. He is. We have a lot of bodies on the sideline actually, don't we?
Yeah, it was Dr. Brendan Carey is over there too.
Yeah. No, Lismire trying to... They're trying, in fairness to Lismire, they're trying hard, but...
Yeah, but Araglen are making hard work of it too, aren't they?
Have we, Kevin? Oh,
keep him out.
Come on, lads, stand up, stand good and big. Well done, lads.
The defence is doing very well, Seamus.
Yeah. Jack, Gus, he's down a long ways down the field, didn't he? And Dooner. Hold on, Aaron.
We want to go over with him, lads.
Someone will have to go over and help him. Oh, Gussie, boy. He's two. You can't bait a bit of cuteness, Kevin.
No, and he has it all.
Dooner, who have we? Is that Fanon, Hickey? Oh, oh, he didn't give it. He tried for the free and he didn't give it. He was a bit cuter then. Lismire now on the attack. We've plenty of men back anyway, that's the only thing. No, Lawrence. Lawrence is standing off him a small touch. Now, Lismire coming with purpose. If they kick a score, good score. Good score now.
We'll take a score.
Yeah.
But the eye came from their defence.
It did, and came fast.
I don't know about you, Seamus, but my toes are frozen. Will we go to the silver key?
Oh, Jesus. We should have won an hour ago. Oh, well done, Paul Hines. Give it to him. On to Fanon. Now, we're a runner for Fanon, lads. We have Shawnee. Now, lads, come on, there'll be the space for Shawnee. That's it, Shawnee.
You have a lot of room there in the middle of the field.
You have. Oh, lads. Come on, Fanon. I suppose we don't want to overplay it either. Come on now, Dune. Dune will pick a pass. I'd say he tried something, but it wasn't done. No fault, Dune, no fault. I'd say he was expecting maybe Gus to dodge in, but...
Yeah, yeah. He had to try and keep it down, don't know.
It isn't a bad old contest, I suppose, so far, like, is it?
Oh, no.
For conditions?
There's an awful lot to the match and then at 3 o'clock or something.
Yeah.
Oh. We're keeping us here all night and missing mess and all that up.
Yeah. You'd usually be somewhere else at this hour on a Saturday evening, Kevin.
And I don't think there'd be mess.
Now, that's a good turn, that's Goss. Come on, Goss, he's on the left. This is a guaranteed score, and I think this man is going for the net. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, what a great
no fall. Well done, Goss. He only one thing in his mind.
That man is on fire, there's no one else there.
Oh, God, no. Are we going to a water break? We're going to a water break. What do you think so far, Kevin?
I don't know. I think a cup of soup would be nice or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They're doing very well because here's bad conditions between rain and...
I suppose the airplane, if you could call it, against the breeze, but... 4 points to
do. Well. Shawnee Haggerty is doing very well there in the middle of the field. James Kearney is.
Yeah, it's just flying.
If they can keep getting the ball down to him.
Yeah.
But the backs have played very well, like every ball that's gone in, they've kept it out, like it.
Yeah. No, couldn't fault them for their work rate, eh? Very good. Very good. Not a bad outside Lismire rider though. When they attacked there, they were... I suppose the scoreline, Lismire after a lot of the ball too, like...
Yeah, yeah.
I suppose we're just that little bit better with the finish. We'll take it.
But they've come down numerous times and tried to get in. And just as well, the defence was in their game, like...
Yeah. Happy enough, 4 points to two. First water break.
What do you think Sardinus is saying over on the sideline now?
The words of wisdom.
I'd say so.
Yeah. Yeah. And Sam was probably giving a few little educating words as well.
Yeah, I'd say so, yeah. I'd swear I just see him pulling out of McDonald's there on the way up.
Oh, God. He did arrive onto a field one day with a big 99 before we went to play, a big ice cream.
Yeah. I remember one time I was there and I turned around to see where he was and he was asleep on the sideline.
Oh, Jesus.
But this was the man, in fairness, he was out all night the night before.
Yeah. Yeah, baited, boy. We're back in action now again. Kick out for Lismire. Duno's on the ball. Now Raj running. Good run for Raj. This is going to be a score. This is going to be a score. Keelan Condon is in. Oh, no fault, Keelan. No fault, Keelan. 65. Oh, 45.
If they can try and keep it down there now and keep the pressure on him.
All these men, they're able to play it all right. They're working it well. Big devil, this man. Oh, yeah.
Good job.
Good stuff. The owner again, the cuteness. He done it in the Hurling County final. He sat in the pocket. Played a lot of ball. On Shani. On Bain. Hold on, Bain. Hold on, Bain. He's going to need help. Oh, Bain ran into trouble.
He's like his father. He was swallowed up. He ran into trouble.
Ran into trouble, yeah. Hold on, Jack. Well, Reid. On to Raj. Oh, tough one, Raj. You got there, Shani. How doing? You're not trying to pick out Aaron. You're 1-1.
This man can get around him.
No fault, no fault. I suppose you could say the cornerback done his job. Well done, Aaron. Boy, he didn't give up. There's Moyer coming again.
They seem to have a lot of mean back there, don't they?
They do, yeah. They're able to get it to a certain point, but they just don't have the... Thanks be to God, I suppose. Bouncing the ball in these conditions.
That's what
happened to head yourself, Kevin.
One touch. Yeah.
No, Jack. Oh, just Keelan. Keelan Condon across to Aaron. Little Connor back is doing well over there on that.
He seems to be.
What way have we? Lismire touched the ball on the ground, free to Aaron.
He tried to take the quick one, but he wasn't having it. I suppose if they win tonight, Christie's will be followed us.
Now we're in. Oh, well done, well done. Well done, Shani. Shani Hagerty. Shani Motorway, sorry. No, Gus.
Ah, yes.
Yeah.
Right man in the right place.
Every ball he's after getting his hands on, he's after getting the score.
Yeah.
You can't beat it, boy. The old trusty lift.
They're all doing well there, in fairness. Yeah, they're all trying to...
Working very hard. You can't ask any more. Pushing the back. Move that Bingy. Far away now.
Now is he a bit harsh there though?
Oh, sure. I don't think the whistle comes out of the man's mouth. But anyway, it's more attacking with a bit of purpose. Oh, well done, Shane. Well done, Shane, boy. Lawrence, come on now. Lawrence, moving.
Lawrence in the hands of God, Dale.
Yeah. Yeah, he needs a help now. Come on. Come on, Jack. And the place to be messing around with it. I know, lads. You would have to say it was a push in the back.
They got a bit messy there, but they got out of it.
DJ. No, Shea. Shea with the kick. Keelan, it won't come to you, my friend. Another free. Jesus, Kevin, there's a lot of frees.
That whistle is going a lot. He's like your man in Father T. Did not would we want to win and take it off him?
No, it is. He must be keeping his lips warm. Oh, Jack Kearney.
Jack seems to be back a good bit, doesn't he?
Well, he is winging back, Kevin.
Is that it?
That's it. Whoever, Duma. On to Aaron. Gus switched onto the right. He won't be happy there. He'll work his magic. Look at him. Go on, Gus, go on. Oh, fuck it. Last. Slippery ball.
It just didn't happen.
Slippery ball, no fault. They tried it. Here's my attack again. Oh, great fucking
attack. That's a mighty attack.
Shawnee. Oh, sure, Shawnee Hagerty. Come on, Shawnee. Get the support, lads. Now, kick. Oh. Now. Come on now, Fanon. Good lad. Well done, Raj. Well done, fans. Good lad. Good lad. Ah, come on, Raj. For sake.
That was very harsh, James.
Yes, he had to do it. A good fair tackle with Dirk. Send him up, lads.
Try and keep him out there.
Yeah, they will, yeah, they will. Well done. Lawrence. Doing on back there. That's it, lads. Keep him outside the scoring zone. Going nowhere. Good stuff. Well done, Jack. Job done.
Jack's playing a mighty game there, wing back, Travis.
Yeah, he is, Jack. Yeah, he is, Kevin. Slow it down now again and we'll regroup. 5 points, is it 5 points to two, Kevin?
That's it, Seamus, yeah.
I'll take it. Tots now.
Oh, go on, Will, like that.
Yeah. Work rate is everything anyway, isn't it?
If we can keep getting the ball down to the likes of Gus.
Gus, yeah, Gus is having a field there below. Another free.
Is his hand up again?
Yeah. Bringing it back.
He was always going to give it.
No. You'll be happy enough so far?
Yeah, sure. You seem to be withholding a lot of the pressure. Yeah.
It's a fine kick of a ball. It could be dangerous. Oh, boy. Good enough.
And like they're playing against the wind.
Yeah. No.
But it's hard to know how wet it is.
We have a bit of youth, so they should kind of.
Yeah.
Even though Lismire look young enough, to be fair to them. They're sprightly enough too. No. Jack into Shea. He hasn't been, he didn't have to do a whole pile yet, Shea, to be fair. That wasn't one of his better ones then. No, them lads, they got it. They helped him out. Oh no, Benji. Benji on the attack. Look at him move, lads. Floating. Go on, Ben. Keep going. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Fuck it, he's gone in. He's gone in. He's gone in. That's what we wanted.
Ben Carey did a kind of a Ryan Giggs against Arsenal a few years ago. Yeah. He must have passed about five players to get down there.
Brilliant. Fucking brilliant stuff. I suppose in the last couple of years, Kevin, that's what we've been missing.
That's it.
Someone to make that kind of a run. There are plenty of them there now. I'm safe and Jack and Phil.
It took Brendan Carey to come up with the goods.
Oh, Jesus, I know. I'd say it was from Mitch's town myself.
I said it was from Mary's side, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. There was a man there, Phantom, one time. Wouldn't he do it to you as well if he got a chance? Now we're back on again. Well done, Jack. They have to put in a bit of life. Come on, Fon, stand in, Tim. Good lad.
The goal is after keep them going on.
Yeah, yeah. You could even feel the old tenses after building up a bit. Hold on, Raj.
The Glen Duff man is getting...
Hold on, Raj.
Ah, come on, Raj.
No, just heating up a little bit here, thanks be to God. Ball across. Well done, lads. Well done. Yes. One Lance. One Lance. Pass it even. Another free, Kevin, but thanks be to God, it's for us.
I'd say Lance is going to bring home a lot of topsoil this evening.
Just, yeah.
Doing a lot of tailing around the ground.
He's. Yeah, he's had to put his name on a good share of it. Now, Shea, well done. Man, open on. The whole field is in front. Come on, this man can move. Come on, don't look back behind you, only keep going forward. Come on. Come on, lads. Oh, Shawnee, there has to be a runner. The ball across to Duna. Guaranteed score. Free in Duna. Well done. Take it. Put it down and take it.
That's the job, Duna.
Yeah. We're well in control now, Kevin.
He's always in the right place.
162 points. You'd have to be very, very happy.
I'd be happier if this was played today at 2 o'clock.
It is. Yeah. Take your time. Is it Duna's going to kick it or Gus? Surely Gus. Trusty boy. Some serving this fella, didn't he, Kevin?
He's boy. He doesn't know the club nothing.
Both codes.
Don't say nothing or he might give it up.
Not at all. Well done, Keelan Condon. Well done, Keelan Condon. Great score. Well in control.
Team Condon's are flyers, boy, when they get going. But they can get ready enough.
Oh no, Jack, to see him. To see him. No, free.
Jesus. Ah, come on, Riff.
No, okay, he didn't give it. He'll give it now. Actually, look,
pushing the back.
Christ.
Up the other way, he gave it.
How will Lismire respond to this now? Is there?
They can try and keep him at bay at all.
They can have it out there. Another free, Kevin. Jesus Christ, what are we going to do with him?
I don't know, would I cut the hand off him or take the whistle off him?
No. And I don't know, would you call them fouls or are they drags or are they pulls for the conditions? I don't know, but sure, you could leave the whole game flow a bit too, like.
That's it.
But sure, look. We'll have to put up with it anyway.
I suppose there aren't too many referees around, so we'll say nothing.
No, no, no. Minutes gone. We'd be happy enough going in at half time if it's like this, wouldn't we?
That's it.
Now, big kick out from Tots. Long Ben. On, Shawnee. Come on, lads. Now, work it again, Shawnee boy. Come on, Ben. Use Raj, use Raj. Good lad. Oh, lads, that's fucking messing. Now, come on, lads. You have to work. You have to keep at it.
Lismire coming at him now.
Yeah. Off the post. Yeah. There was wide on my side of it, anyway, Tos.
Bill Reardon would have been proud of that one, I'd say.
Yeah, yeah.
Just kind of a galley on of it.
Tos, yeah, she kind of skimmed off sideways on him.
But so they can keep kicking it out, there.
I suppose we're not really two fellas now that can be giving out about kicking balls over the bar, are we?
No, that's why I always hand passed it.
I remember a fella hand passed it a free one, Tim, in a game.
Who was that now?
Oh, fuck me, say no names now, but it happened. I was there to witness it. Got a free in the man hand passed it. We're away again.
Was he out the night before?
Oh, I don't know. He's more now after. Giving off. Oh, well done, Shaky. Well done. That'll do. The final ball for Lismire is poor.
That's difficult, yeah.
Thanks for the lot. For us.
Because they are coming at him, like.
They're a nice team, yeah. Yeah. Who's coming in over there now? Is that Johnny Brown, I'd say, is it? What is Dennis? The great Dennis Dooney.
Yeah. He can be heavy enough, like, but...
They have to be. They're working hard. They're all after being on the ball. There's no one that you could say is hiding or gone to sleep.
No.
They're all... Maybe Neilis is going to sleep inside the... I know he's still inside.
I don't know, did he come out at all?
I don't know. We're away, and eh? Shawnee, geez, they're covering some ground, these young lads, Kevin. And that's a free in, and a fucking big flake down over the back of the neck.
And he didn't put up the hand there at all.
Ah,
come on, listen. Yeah. Finally, he gave it.
Don't row now, lads, there's no fucking point. If this man could do anything, he would give the fella the line around.
I think short time in the first half, at least 1 minute.
1 minute, we take that.
We take a cup of soup too, if they brought it up to
something a little stronger, maybe.
I don't know, you were liking them battles of Smithwick's last night, were you?
I was. I don't know.
You were liking them on the way up in the car too.
Yeah, it wasn't massive now, to be fair. We're off now, that's been, is it? I could be wrong. Great hand pass out. Come on, Paul Hines. Paul Hines is bearing down. Come on, Paul, yes!
Yes! What a goal!
Well done, Hines. Well done, lads. Well done, lads.
His father Mike could be proud of that.
Yeah. Being again, I'd say it was the orchestrator of that, and to be fair.
The best thing that young fella did was have some muscle with Patsy Casey, lad. He's out there helping him up, mate.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Patsy is working hard. Yeah. Oh, foul there, ref. No, he didn't give it.
Oh, no.
No,
there'd be no fear of that.
No. Anyway, we're happy. Oh, no, lads. On Shane. Hold on, lad. A free in there. He didn't give it there, no, man. He must be after losing it.
They can keep him at bay now till half time.
Well done. Well done. And then Shawnee.
Up to. He was.
Yeah. I'd say.
He was going to give it the other way. He was so used to putting his hand up there,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, yeah. That was a bit of back chat, I'd say, from Keelan, is it? I suppose you could say it was a little bit of a dangerous kick, I suppose, Kevin. I don't know. A little bit of a lash out, I suppose.
They know they don't have to lash out much.
2-6, yeah. Yeah, well done. He'll stand his own ground, and
keep
well
it
done, Tats. Well done, Tats. Called into action. We have enough of it for this
very
half.
Very calm and collected from Tommy Tats.
Yeah. Well done, lads. Great half. Great back out.
No substitutions, they say, Seamus, is
there? No, they don't seem to be anyone around.
I suppose I'll take this opportunity.
I think I see Davy Brown. Davy Brown has gone in. Gone in full forward. Who's gone? Shawnee Mudderway is gone. No, Shawnee Mudderway has gone out to the wing.
My team, give it a go. If you don't have him, he'll be prepared by able to shot you. James Moynihan.
They never mentioned the... Davy Brown has gone in, and I can't see who's gone off. Paul Hines, is he injured? Ben is on the attack again. Now Davy boy. Another stalwart for Araglen. Into Doon. Davy won't make too many mistakes, and I'd be delighted to get the run out. Oh no, Shawnee. Leinster keeping the ball well. Aaron needs help here.
Yeah, Shawnee Motherway has gone off.
Oh, to Shawnee Motherway has gone off, yeah.
He was slow enough to give it,
wasn't he? Was slow enough to give it, yeah. Well, after starting sprightly, anyway. With all gusts, I suppose you are human after all. I hope you don't destroy the second half with frees now, Kevin. No, Shakesy. Good lad. Jack. You can't bait a bit of strength. Well on, Jack. Johnny, Fanon. Come on, fans. Oh, Riff.
Come on, Riff. That's a kind of a yellow card, though, Vince.
Surely.
I suppose I take this opportunity, Seamus, to say get well soon to Edmund, I don't know, with an argument with a tree there lately.
Exactly, yeah. Best of luck to Ned and his recovery. He'll get back on again, too. Yellow card given.
A great Hullum football on his day.
I didn't get to see him in action on the field. That's what it is. Lismire now are throwing now. Who have we? Shane Keane. Good solid young fella as well. Don't make too many mistakes. Mano Lance. Well done, Lance. On to Jack. Well done, Jack. Well done, Jack. Jack is doing a bit of sidestepping. Well done, Shane. He's going to need help, lads. He's going to need help. Oh, he didn't give it, but it was a push in the back. He did.
They made hard work of it, that, didn't they?
He did. He did. They're not rightly sure what way the free is going, but oh, he must have picked the plane off the ground, did he, Kevin? I didn't see it. Jack is blood, is he?
Lismire substitution. Is Lado, Neil O'Connor, is he replaced by your referee, Stephen Kiley?
Kearney is here with 2 men nearly operating around him.
Good one to watch him, he's some damage done. Number 20, the fine Humpty Cracker gone in on him there now. Come on, Keelan.
Oh, this is Keelan.
Yeah. Oh, he's a big man, that chap. He's a full back, him, isn't he? Oh, that he is. Oh, well done, Jack. Well done, Jack. Jack, okay. Jesus, Chris, you can't touch these fellas. No. Well done. Stand him up. Well done, Fanon. Well done, Fanon. Good lad. Well done, Raj.
On.
No, lads, you're going to have to do a bit of defending. Get organised. Well done, Keelan, boy. Come on, Tots. Someone, Keelan, put it out, lads.
45,
yeah. The boys were unsure who hit it, but I suppose it's easy talk from here.
Lismire kind of coming at him a bit now, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah. They're able to get so far. Keep pushing him out, lads. Oh, boy. Yeah. Job done.
The defence are standing solid. They're doing their job.
Yeah. They can get another couple of scores now. I suppose the whole game could peter out a little bit. But an issue with the ball. You'd be happy enough, Kevin. Jack. Yeah, on, Ben. Well done, Ben. Well done, Ben. Now we're off. Go on, Ben. Good lad. Take the shot. Now, come on. Well done, Benny.
Go on, Keelan.
Go on, Keelan. The seat. Get down over it.
Yeah, Edmund.
Mm-hmm. Keelan, you kind of fluffed it. No fault. You're free out and in.
Jesus.
Keelan is going to come under a little touch of pressure, I'd say, Kevin.
He either Stringer wouldn't do that. Good, eh?
He's lucky enough. Lismire attacking again. Now they have a bit of space. They're looking for that killer pass.
He's getting a bit messy with him in this.
He's getting a touch. Now, will he kick a score? He's gone for it anyway. Score by Gus.
It's coming with a while, it's coming,
yeah, yeah.
The defence is under a bit of pressure.
Yeah, we just didn't. I suppose we had a great chance here with Keelan, but we kind of got fluffed a little bit. How's ever? 2-6 to 4 points. And Tots. And Shannon. Well done, Shea. Bit of help. Good lad.
Shea's always there when you need him.
Oh, yeah. It's around the oil now, I suppose. Well done, lads. Oh, Dad, that's Bean. Bean is working very hard too, isn't he?
He's
in
all sides.
A little bit quiet around the middle there, though, in the start of this half, haven't we? We're gone. Okay, leave it out.
They're actually giving Lismire every chance to kind of come at
him. A bit of a chance, yeah. Now, come on, Fanon. Hold on, Fanon. Time to learn. Now give it to Duna, give it to him, Paul. Come on, Paul, give it to him. Give it to someone. Come on, Davey. Well done, Davey boy. Davey, you wouldn't get the ball off of Davey too handy. Oh, Aaron. Come on, Gus.
Oh,
there's nearly a touch of a free in there, but anyway.
A free in? He'd hardly give it that.
Well done, lads. Keep working hard. Oh, well done, Jackie boy. I go away,
for fuck's sake.
Jesus Christ.
This is a very easy foul to give away.
Yeah. You'd have to say he's giving him the rub of the green anyway, isn't it, Lismire? He's. I don't know. Well done, Lawrence. Well done, Shani. Well done, Lawrence.
Lawrence is getting rightly into this game.
Yeah. Come on, Bean. Come on, Bean. Stand away with him. Come on, Bean. Come on, lads. This is getting their hands on a lot of this ball. Oh, it's a good tackle. Good tackle, Fanon. Well done, Fonzie boy.
His cousin Paul Hickey wouldn't have done that as good, even.
Oh, God. No, a great tackle now, and it was needed. We just need to get the ball down in the other end of the half.
It's
gone, Kevin, don't we?
It's gone very sloppy, kind of. The ref is giving them every chance to get back in this.
I suppose Lismire weren't going to come out in the second half and lie down, so I suppose you kind of expect that. Well done, Lawrence. Now, round the neck again, Fanon. Twice.
They can kind of weather this storm at all.
Yeah. Now, Shaky. Now, we just need runners on the ball. Oh, shit, dangerous, but. Well done, Shane. Stand him up. Well done, Shane. Stand him up. Just stand him. Good lad. Going to get well done, lad.
Great Shaky invite.
Great fucking stuff. Come on, Rick.
Oh, go
on,
Shane, for fuck's sake. Fucking job. A blatant foul. Yeah. He was some no calves inside in that pocket.
Great defending there, I have to say. Back's playing very well, Kevin.
You can't say a wrong word against any of them, no, to be honest.
We could just do with the ball and give him a break, maybe, if we could get it above into the other half of the field for 10 minutes
and
to take
keep
the
it up there.
can't give him any more.
Well done. Oh, well done, well done, well done, Shay. Oh, shaky. Oh. Now. Now, Dion. Well done, Dion.
There's a free up.
Now. Come on, lads, come on.
All these frees are kind of slowing up the game a bit, aren't they?
They're taking the good out of it, really. It hasn't been as good as the first quarter. I'm sure it hasn't this third bit. No, Gus.
Hold on, Gus. Go on, Gus.
Can we get a free here on there, surely? Now, Dune are roaring for the ball down the middle. Go on, Dune. Go on, Dune. Off the left. Oh. No joy.
Very unlucky there, though.
I suppose the left.
If they could try and keep it down there, though.
Yeah. No, Jack. Well done, Jack. That's it. Hold him there, Jack. Hold him up. Good lad. Good lad, Jack. That's the fucking shot. I'll go here, ref. Jesus Christ, they fucking have to have a bit of a tackle that's gone out of the game.
The umpire.
You can't touch a man now. It's just fucking soccer they want to be playing.
Jack Kern is a good little wing back in there.
Yeah, yeah.
Very sticky.
Yeah. Good man. No, Lismire. Well done. Well done, Jack. Duna. Come on now, Dune. Right, we should. There has to be something out of this, Kevin. Come on now, we've runners. Look at Aaron. Awesome ball. Go on, Aaron. Go on, Aaron. Cling it. No fault. Oh. No fault. No fault. No fault. No fault. With some pass.
Oh, the goal is getting into action now.
Well done, Keelan. Great passage of play, and it's a pity we didn't get anything from it. Lismire coming again. That final but pass for Lismire is not there. Yeah,
and time and time again, the defence are clearing up.
Oh, yeah, very good.
Tommy Tots. Is Tommy Tots' brother-in-law playing at all this year, service?
Mitchell?
Yeah, Mitchell Valley.
No sign of Mitchell there. He was in the hurling, yeah. He didn't. He got married, I suppose. He'd better things on his mind than playing football.
You wouldn't blame him for that?
No. Didn't hear of a cold night he'd be. That was ever. Best of luck to Mitch.
I bet.
And his good wife.
I suppose he's concentrating on the horses now.
Yes. Substitution made. Now, free in and pushing the back.
Jesus,
what was that? Paul Hines, eh? Wouldn't live it too much. Hold on, Jack. No, another Jack attack on. Oh, Jesus, the right man in the right place. Come on, Gussie. Go on, Gussie boy. Davey, wouldn't it be great to see Davey clinging old score here tonight? Give an awful lot of fucking ground cover for Araglen. Come on, Davey. Go on, Davey. There you fucking have it, boy. Come on,
Davey. His arm is good for the score. He's after getting it at the right time, though.
Yeah.
All the play has been really Lismire there for the last 10 minutes.
Yeah. Guaranteed to get you a score every time, Davey. Another great player. What are we at? 2-7 to 4 points. What a break. That
water break came quick, Kevin.
Oh, did you? I thought, Seamus, you did a stint on the bench there at the start of the year for the footballers. Did you get sick of it, or what were you doing?
I did, Kevin. Twas, I'm delighted you asked me now. It was a bit of research, actually, I was doing.
Yeah, you were a bit of a scientist, you
were. Yeah, I just wanted to see what it was like for Neilis to be watching us playing for the last 20 years sitting on the bench. He's a great club, man, I have to say. Great club, man.
Well, you can always say he'll be always there. He'll be at the big moments.
He'll be there the night of a final.
Yeah.
Or maybe the night before a final, or if we were giving out a bit of gear or something. But I just had to sit alongside him to see what he got out of it. And I have to say, Kevin, it wasn't for me.
Yeah.
But a great club, man. Great club, man. I'm sure you weren't too bad in your day yourself.
I wouldn't say that, no, Seamus.
Ah, you jogged away nicely.
It was like that. I knew the time was coming that I'd be sitting on the bench.
Yeah, yeah.
And you just couldn't listen to Kearney there on the sideline.
Oh, no. Oh, God, no. Ah, he's happy, though. He's happy. He'll get a great kick out of this now. Another medal to his collection without playing.
And another photo.
Yeah. That'll be... great.
What do you think Sardinus is saying over to him now? Do you think is he happy enough? Or?
He didn't, they're not doing anything wrong, and he hasn't well tuned, and I'd say he's...
Would you think he'll introduce the likes of Liam Keane now to...
I think he should.
Weather the storm.
He should. Another man now that deserves a gallop there, and Paddy Wax, and look, hopefully if the boys will get another, we've only 15 minutes now to go on, and hopefully we'll get another Christmas present.
It is long enough.
No,
the
no.
Best Christmas present we could get now is a happy skater.
I know, we take this one, Kevin. We're a long time starved. We're a long time trudging around and winning nothing. We could put two counties back to back in hurling and football. What'd be wrong with us?
But Christie's have been nearly filed again tonight. I see he'd a generator out the other night just in case of a power cut.
Oh.
The trial run.
Yeah. Trial run for tonight, yeah. Hopefully the coolers will be working.
Well, he didn't try plugging them in yet, so.
He was all poisoned after the county final.
Hey,
Davy Brown said to me one night he couldn't pass the toilet but he had to sit in it.
Bill Russell always claims there's a great hot Guinness out there. And I met Pat Flynn the other night. He says he's milking the cows all once a day. So I suppose if this is won tonight, there won't be any cows milked for a week around Araglen.
No, definitely not. This will be the icing on the cake. Hopefully now, we've 15 minutes to go. Lismire going to kick it out. Oh no, lads. Out on top of Jack.
Go on, Jack.
Well done, Jackie.
Jackie's starting to get the better of his men down there.
Jack is tough and hardy. And Keelan Condon, another man that's like a warrior.
Did my helm hit the ref a belt there now?
Just to... Good crossfield wall. Aaron, is it Aaron Hagerty? Aaron is bowled over the line. Now Gussie. Lismire with a lot of the ball, Kevin, but no real threat.
No.
Thankfully.
I hear the Araglen crowd are getting anxious here behind us. Pat Home is stepping through the wall.
Starting to get lively now. Do we don't want to see this? Well done, Shane.
Well, let's keep him out.
Oh, that's a cynical foul. I'd say to
he was always got the ball.
Is that still going, that black card thing?
He didn't seem to have any card all along, so he might just take his name.
Yes, I don't know, Kevin. That's a cynical foul. Did he have to do it? I don't know. 15 minutes in the game. It's a crucial time if they got a goal. What's going to happen?
I don't know. You just wouldn't know what this man
is. She's black. Look. I don't think he'd get any given out for that. He was rounded, and if they got a goal, their tails would be up and they'd be back in it. So, they have to get a replacement.
What adjusting will be done here now?
Can they bring on a replacement now for the black car? I presume they can. Point for Lismire anyway. Look, yeah, Brendan Allen seems to be the man who's going to get the nod.
Not a bad player to be bringing on in either.
Oh, great man, a big, big, strong devil. Yeah, in fairness to that bench, it's a good, strong bench.
Yeah.
You know, there are plenty fellas you could bring in there now. Something that we didn't have in a long, long time.
Can Brendan follow in the footsteps of his grandfather, Jack Allen?
The help of God, these lads to win two counties in the 1 year, which they can't be great.
ref now will try his best to even it up a bit, I think.
2-7 to 5 points. We just didn't really hit the highlights since we came out in the second half, Kevin, did we? Quite a mighty start, maybe.
It is like we had a few Jaffa cakes or something inside there.
I suppose you can't dominate for the whole hour, but...
They were always going to come at him, like.
We need to finish a bit strong. Once they don't get a goal... No, lads, stand tall, someone. Hold on, Jack, boy. Oh.
This is when we need our defence the most now.
Shawnee Hager.
And time and time again, they're stepping to stand up for.
Yeah. Another break and play, Kevin.
Araglen substitution. Ever going to be a Hager in day 5 of the game, Brendan Allen.
Oh, Brendan Allen came in. For Aaron. Hold on, Aaron. He had a good campaign, Aaron, in the football, to be fair.
A serious threat in front of goal if he gets it.
I suppose the conditions tonight wouldn't suit them, lads, like, but they done well.
In fairness, Lismire are throwing everything at them and they're all standing up and playing their part. Like.
Playing their part, yeah.
You'll be saying there was less freeze to kind of open up the play a bit.
Yeah. He's gone in now to talk to his umpires and so there's something after Hampton that we missed. They brought Rodge back into the corner back line, so they have, and I'd say they've Duna gone back centre back, have they?
Yeah.
Hoyne's gone centre forward.
Well, Brendan is here.
Brendan came in from. They seem to be man for man, all right. Yeah, they on the.
What is going on below here, lads? See.
I don't know, Kevin. It's it. We're back in action, and Tots.
He gave a free out, huh?
Did you? Fanon. Hold on, fans.
Lads, if we could just get it down the field now and keep it down there.
Yeah. Hold on, fans. Good sidestep. No, we need someone. Come on lads, don't slow it up there. Well done, Keane, you got your free. Good lad.
Good
now,
job.
In around Gus there now, and he on his own. Look, your man's miles off him.
Time if they can just pick him out.
Maybe we're just happy with what we have, Kevin, and we just want to... Come on, Benji. Oh, Benji,
oh,
boy.
Come on.
Oh, no, fucking bang on tackle. Well done, Ben. Keelan.
Pass it out to Gus.
Lefty.
Well, that boy Gus Carey, boy.
Yes.
You could see he was always going to get it. He was loose over here on the left.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
The then he went over to the left.
Would he be nearly in man of the match territory? He have a lot of scores.
He's all the scores on it.
Yeah. To be captain of this team and man of the match and the county final night would be a...
Of course, if we give him man of the match, he might give us a point, eh?
Yeah, he might, yeah. Yeah. There's a few there now. Ben Carey, Shawnee Hegarty.
The defence,
well.
They've been outstanding, like.
They've done nothing wrong.
Pushing the back.
Pushing the back on Jack. Free up.
Things are starting to come away again now.
They're starting to turn.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus, Keelan. Good lad. Oh, BJ. Good lad. No, go on, Davey. Good lad. Oh, God, Davey. Yes.
He could pass it back out.
Yeah. No. He wasn't going to bowl Davey over. Lismire attacking with a bit of purpose. What have we? Brendan Allen. Well done, Brendan. Stand him up.
Come on, let's keep him out.
No, that's all right over there. And they kick it over there in the corner. Keep him there now.
They're coming right here.
Good lads. They're trying their best for a goal.
Stand your ground, lads. Stand your ground.
Yeah.
I suppose we'll take that. They were coming right at him. And
we would, like, he would have to say we're gone a little bit of sleep, as in our, like, 2-8 to 6 points only. You'd be saying only for Shane Pulgerman down there going in and goal, like, they'd be well back in action.
Our defence is under serious pressure, like.
We just can't seem to keep it up for, we can get the scores, but we can't seem to keep it in that half for too long.
Free up to him again.
Who's down injured? Is Ben down injured with cramp?
Dr. Carey is coming to the rescue.
Oh, God, he is. And no bag with him. He must have some magic in them hands.
They're the hands of God.
The hands of God. The game is going on now. They have it all wrapped. No, Todd's handled this one.
Hats.
Good lad. Yes. Good lad.
Good lad,
simple things
hats.
Now and do it right. Come on now, Brendan. Brendan Allen. That's phenomenal, and then over this pace. Okay, nothing you can do. You'd say we're a little under the cosh at the moment, don't
we? We are, yeah.
We seem to be under pressure for no reason.
Only for Gus's point there, no, and,
yeah.
And Davy's point.
No, these lads are attacking with purpose.
It's
stand
been all this more early.
Well done, Shea, well done. Just stand him up now, lads, no fouls. Well done. Well done. Well done, Shawnee. Good lad. Now, squeeze
him
up.
Lads, don't foul him.
Good lad. Well done, Gussie. Well done, Keelan.
Travelling, surely.
We couldn't nail it. You'd have to give him a free in, Kevin. We're having to work very hard.
We are. There can't be too much time left in the clock, is there?
Hopefully not. Oh, another free in.
It seems like there is.
We're sucked back down the field. Look, there's no one above another half of the field under the goal, man. Kind of a habit we kind of have in a lot of our games is getting sucked into the...
Dennis is doing a bit of running and roaring over on the sideline.
Paddy Wax is getting warmed up to come into the fray. 2-8 to 7 points. What do you think?
We should hold out, you think, but...
54.
We're under a lot of pressure.
They don't get a goal. If they get a goal, this game is a good turn.
We need to win this and we need to get up the field and get another score and keep the ball up the field.
Yeah. Well done, Paul. Good hands. Bottled up.
Come on, Riff.
No, see, look, they're fucking turning
it up. He's giving everything to him.
No, don't set net, don't rattle. That's it. Stand him up, lads.
Keep him out, lads.
Another point. No, no.
Lads, it's getting shaky here.
They don't. Are we after running out of steam?
I don't know, but we seem to be sucked up to the top of all, back up to all defences. No one down at their side of the pitch.
We're not putting two or three passes together.
We're leaving them at us. We're not running at them like what we were in the first half.
No. I suppose.
There's a lad warming up over now.
I see Paddy Wax, I'd say, is there. It is Paddy, yeah. Pushing the back and well done, Brendan. Well done, Brendan, boy. We need to spread it out a bit. It's all fucking very tight. It's not doing free out. Has to be. You can fucking give it.
No chance of that.
Well done. Who's that? That's Shawnee. That's Shawnee Hagerty.
My lad's out.
Yeah. Well done, Jack. Now. No.
You need this?
No, no! Go on, Shawnee Motorway. Go on!
Oh!
No fault. I need a bit of toe.
So keep him back, though, lads. Keep him up. Yeah. They're running at him with numbers, though.
Yeah. No, shaky. Solid. Stand him, lads, come on. Get out, stand him up. This is a dangerous one. Well done, Raj.
Well, lads, we need to keep it out.
Well done. No foul, ref. No foul. Well done, Shawnee.
Come on, Shawnee.
Come on, lads, help him. Well done, Shawnee, boy.
That's what we needed, lads. We needed a
big turnover moment there now, Kevin, for that. We seem to be tired, and very tired.
Like ball after ball, our defences have to be under desperate pressure.
Yeah.
Gus is below here on his own.
So yeah, we're just way too far down the field. Raj with the kick. No, just simple stuff now, lads. Very
tight. Oh, Jackie, going to get a belt there. Well done, Jack.
He's holding on to it, boy.
Well done, lads. Well done. Well done, Ben.
There's three of them around him at all times. Come on, Davy Brown.
Well done, Davy.
Come on, Gus.
No, Gus, he now. Let's go. Three of them.
Come on,
give it
to him.
Come on, Gus.
Give it to him, lads. Come on, give it to him.
Come on, give it. Study yourself. Come on, Shawnee. Come on, it has to be.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Game over. Game over.
That's the job for us.
Well done, lads.
We needed that, lads.
Well done, Davy Brown.
And an all step to the move with Shawnee Hegarty.
Yeah, yeah. Excellent, excellent. Game over, Kevin.
Come
Game
on, Araglen. We badly needed that. We were under savage pressure.
Badly, I suppose. Lismire had everyone gone forward and they forgot to close the door. Hopefully now that'll see it out. Back in action, and Paddy Wax is after entering.
They
the
could
break.
Try and keep it up there, though.
Yeah, just give the boys a break. Yeah.
All day long, the referee is blowing down for their way.
Yeah. Hello, Jack.
Hello, good Jack. Job, Jack.
Yeah, three up. Yeah. Oh.
You mind I was passing down Jack Kearney about, only an hour before the match, I'd say he was coming up out of the air after dosing cattle or something, but it didn't seem to have affected him.
No,
he's playing well. He's
a great game, great young fella. Yeah. No, they're a credit, them young lads. No, they're a great bunch of lads.
They're starting to bring something around the place that wasn't around there with a long time.
Wish. Keelan Condon is gone. David Nelligan is coming in. Fair play, Davy.
If they could lob the ball down up, he might catch it.
Davy could have the cracker as well. Well done, Brendan.
It's the job, Brendan Allen.
Yeah. Con Wax. Well done, Paddy. Well done, free.
Ah, come on, Paddy. Surely a free.
Yeah. Well done, study yourselves now and settle. Oh, Wax.
Oh, Jesus, Wax.
Oh, Wax. Wax was expecting a bit much of Davy there, I'd say. Yeah, no.
That's the job.
Oh, that's Shane. Oh, Shane back in after the 10 minutes, Bill. Yeah, yeah. A good solid jump there. Jackie,
go on, Jack.
He's done a little bit of dancing.
He's
away,
like
Jack.
A bull terrier, boy. He'll fucking go through anything.
4 minutes, Jesus, he's adding on a good bit. Well done, Shane. On Wax. Down the corner, Wax, great ball. Now, Davy down the middle of him.
Come on, let's help him out.
Goes over free, goes over free, Gus. Put it down, Gus, and take your time.
The experience there of Wax and Davy Brown and Gussie, they know how to...
No, Shane. Shane's going to have a
pop.
Can
he redeem himself? Oh.
Davy Brown again. Guaranteed score. Hi, Davy.
Oh, no, just lobbed into... They could try and keep him down there now.
61 of the 64.
Surely they can't be much left now, lads.
3 minutes. 3 minutes straight, it's down.
I'd say good porter or bad porter to be drank tonight.
It is.
You would nearly take a hot Guinness now.
You would. My God, you would. Oh, ish. Look who's in now. The great Liam Keane.
The Gottneske, him in, following in the footsteps of Morris Foley.
Yeah. Another big man. And a big player.
Who's around a long time too, since under 21s. All the way down along, it's a long time even since we were outside and Tom Halloran roaring at us.
Yeah.
And he didn't do us much good, a lot of us.
I mean, you couldn't roar at you. You wouldn't listen, sir. No, Lismire coming. They'll go for goal, but sure, I think it's a little too late, Kevin, is it? Around the neck.
No, we seem to be keeping
a pop out of lots. Okay, we'll give him that one. happy enough so far, Kevin, I suppose you could say.
Yeah, well, after weathering the storm, we kind of, we're under a lot of pressure there.
Yeah. A couple of fellas there now, I suppose we knocked on the door in two county finals in 2005 and 2008. And we were left a bit short, but today's a glory day.
That's it. Niels Kearney will have another medal in his pocket.
Another medal in his pocket, yeah. Another one for the great. We knocked on the door for a while and we played a lot of good teams. But we're coming again.
Come on, lads. Finish him off.
And Davy Nelligan. Oh, Davy, I hope that was a pass. And it was a super one. One goes
in. Come on, lads, put it away. James Kearney, surely man of the match.
Oh, without a doubt. And deservingly so. There should be nearly a statue of him in Araglen, lad. What a man.
No, we're getting going, lads. Yes.
4-8 to 9 points.
There'll be dust coming down off the ceiling tonight.
Oh.
It'll surely be the swallowing.
Surely, God. Oh, I'll be in again. Oh, Gus is giving it everything, by in fairness to him. Davy. My God, Davy, boy. Come on, Davy. So you have your free now. You don't need it. Now, Jack. Jack is going to have a pop. Free in again, ref. There go
Jesus it. Christ,
fuck.
He might as well fucking...
It's all right, it's over now. They can pull him and drag him all they want.
Bill Russell is getting agitated here.
Bill Russell is happy. Yeah. Another county. Coming to Araglen in 2021. Massive. We waited a long time, Kevin, and now we've two in a short space of time.
Until badly needed. After a quint of a year with COVID.
Yeah.
Lockdown after tonight.
Yeah. That's it. It's all
That's
over.
That's it, lads. Well done.
All over. Araglen are county champions again. Excellent stuff. Excellent stuff.
They're delighted and they deserve to be, lads.
Yeah.
Deserve. The crowd are gone mad.
Yeah. We'll have it. We'll have a supper porter tonight.
Oh, Jesus, we'll have it now even. Yeah. We enough done.
If I could get the young lad now to drive the car home, we could pull in on the way down even. That is great. Man of the match, Kevin, give it to me.
It has to be James Kearney. James, he was Gus unreal.
Kearney. Yeah, yeah. James Gus Kearney gets man of the match.
They were all very good.
Yeah, man of the match.
From all the young fellas as well, Ben Carey, Paul Hoyne, Sean Hagerty, yeah. Every one of them did their bit.
If they stick together, there's big days ahead of them.
Serious days.
Yeah, they'll have good fun anyway, wherever they'll win along the way, and they'll stick together and they'll have great nights out and a good bunch of lads. Great for the club.
That's
great for their parents and their families. Brilliant.
I suppose, is it Johnny Hearn we'll give the invoice to?
Better win. I suppose someone will have to fucking pay us anyway, Kevin.
Are we here and we're frightened, the boss frozen at us?
Yeah, yeah. We'll get a point, I suppose, along the way. Isn't that great to see there now, that green jersey back? Back in the winner's enclosure.
That's it. I wonder, will the Keneally's and Pat Unavan be putting up any more Araglen flags, or will they just stick to the one?
They'll be happy enough now. They'll be happy enough. Man is coming with the cup. Will we get to bring the cup home tonight? And we'll have a social, Kevin. We'll surely have a bit of a social now.
We nearly went two or three of them now.
Yeah. That is great.
But no one in Araglen down through the years deserves it as much as James Kearney led to be lifting a county cup.
Yeah. Yeah. Without a
doubt. He proved it there tonight.
Without a doubt.
He was unreal.
Yeah. By far, I suppose by far one of the best men that they ever wore in Araglen, Jose.
That's
would
it.
You have to say it?
Oh, you'd have to say it, yeah.
Fair play to him. Fair play to
him. I wonder, will Sir Dennis be standing around tonight? Or
I'm sure they will. They'll be.
Will he be rolling around the floor with Sam again? And
yeah, I'd say there'll be a lot of that.
Right, we'll
say good night, Kevin.
Good night,
lads. For us.
Thank you. Thank you. Microphone.